Hey, this is Masha from Russia, and today I am in Sweden. We go for a walk in the forest, Swedish forest. Today very nice weather. We go to the nature reserve.
Yeah, reserve.
Nature reserve. We go to picnic. We'll fry sausages. And today is 20th of December. 18th of December. Doesn't matter, but you see. Found snow. These people live near the nature reserve, and this is fantastic place. I am jealous. There. No crack sound. Ah! It's a bit scary, to be honest. So slippery. I thought here is no ice, to be honest, but this is the land behind me, and I am staying in the middle of the, almost in the middle of the lake. So, without soap, it's plus 7 outside, it's snow, вообще, even single snowflake. On the ground, if you can see everything green, it's like March. But I'm staying in the middle of the lake. Look, we just meet people who was skiing on this lake, and this is fantastic. It's, can you imagine, it's whole this fantastic lake, and you can ski, and this is really smooth. So I think it's fantastic to ski here. This is place where we have our barbecue with table, with two guys, with fireplace. You see how happy guys? Trash bins, even wood. You don't have to cut trees. Very nice place. And two guys. It's 3 o'clock and starting to become dark. And in the end, I make a story about the lake. Not so much about nature resort, but still this is a path. Anyway, this is a fantastic place to visit, to relax, to enjoy the nature. Hope you like my video today. Share, subscribe, thumbs up. See you soon.